A Muslim civil rights group is now calling for a congressional investigation. This comes after the government admitted to sharing its terror watch list with more than 1,400 private entities. That includes hospitals and universities. The Council on American Islamic Relations said today Congress should find out why the FBI gave out the information so broadly. The list contains hundreds of thousands of those of the government suspects of terroristic activities.